Hey everyone, Mr. J Soa here today, and I'm gonna give a couple ideas for some tongs. I was watching Gary Huston's video the other day. He was forging a farrier's axe, and he was struggling to hold on to a taper, and he was talking about some 90 degree tongs to grab something through the eye. So you have, obviously, you've probably seen tongs like this before, flat tongs and pickup tongs, so you can obviously hold on to something like this, but it can make it a little bit tricky to hammer. So then you have another option, which are hoop tongs, like this, which I first saw from a video by Mark Asprey. So you can hold on to the pole of an axe or whatever, like this, and that can make things a little bit easier. And then another pair of tongs that maybe not a lot of people have seen, but these are Haberman Brazil type tongs, and I don't have anything that these fit right now to demonstrate, but you can sort of get the idea that you hold on through the eye, and all of this gives you plenty of room for whatever you might have on the other end. So anyways, Mr. Huston, I'm sure you're totally capable of coming up with something, but I just thought that this might give you a few ideas. So everybody, thanks for watching, and have a good day.